Hi there. Today we'll be looking at some of the more advanced features of Gloria Foods' online restaurant menu editor. You'll discover how to hide menu categories and specific dishes from the menu entirely, or until a specified date and time in the future. You'll also find out how to display menu categories and items during certain days of the week and during specific time slots of the day. And last, you'll discover how to use the out of stock feature. Let's see how you can set this up. First, begin by navigating to the menu editor, located in the menu setup and receive orders section of your admin dashboard, and then select the menu setup option. Hovering your mouse over the right side of the category card will reveal three additional buttons. The Edit button allows you to modify the category's name and description. Clicking the Show Hide button will open up a pop-up with three additional settings that allows you to change the visibility of a particular category to your food clients. The Hidden from Menu option will remove the category from the customer's view of the menu. The Hide Until option hides the category until a specified date and time in the future. Simply select the desired date and hour you would like the category to reappear on the menu. The Show Only From displays the category in the menu only during the days and times that you select. For example, in this menu, we have categories available only on certain days of the week. You can do that by deselecting the irrelevant days and moving the slider to choose the availability time slot of the category. Let's see how this looks to your customers. To disable these settings, simply go back to the category and deselect the checked option. The Options button will open a pop-up with some additional settings, the first of which is the Duplicate button that creates a clone of the category. The Remove button will delete that particular category. The Hidden from Menu, Hide Until, and Show Only From options are also available on an item level. They function exactly like the ones on the category level. There are also some additional settings available on an item level, like the ability to mark an item as out of stock. You can list an item as out of stock until the next day, until a specified date and time in the future, or undetermined, which means that the item will appear in the menu as sold out until you manually change it back. If we go to preview and test ordering, we can see that Pizza Margherita now appears as sold out in the menu. So food customers will still be able to see the items in the menu, but won't be able to order them. You're also able to mark certain items in the Choices and Add-ons section as sold out. In this example, we're going to set the pepperoni add-on to out of stock. As you can see, the pepperoni add-on is grayed out and labeled out of stock. Once an item becomes available again, simply navigate back to the View Hide button and deselect the out of stock option. Clicking the Options button on an item reveals some additional settings, like the ability to add allergen-free markers in order to mark items as hot, vegan, vegetarian, halal, or raw. All you have to do is click on your desired icon to apply it to a specific food item. If you've created different tax rates for items in the menu, you can assign them to the item by clicking on the drop-down menu in the Taxation Categories section. Last, all items created in the menu have the Special Instructions field enabled by default. You can disable it by checking the Hide Special Instructions field. So, you've learned how to make the most of the advanced settings within the Gloria Food online restaurant menu. But how about using the multi-location menu settings? Stay tuned for more Gloria Foods tutorials.